TV Camera is reporting that a group of volunteers, along with two Boulder County Parks Trail supervisors, are coming together Tuesday to repair damage done to Picture Rock Trail in February by motorcyclists riding illegally. Community initially called for the bikers to fix damage themselves, but the $450 fines levied against them are more than can cover the cost of the repairs.